across into the centre, and Abidal is there. Alaba. Oh, just a bit too high, I believe, and obviously when it finds Costa in the background, and Douglas Costa scores the second of the day, 31 minutes, fired up by two.